台所に入ると、ベネットが、俺をキロリとにらみ、階段のそばのバケツを指さした。When I went to the kitchen, Bennett, Giro to Nirami. He glares at me in a Girori way.
Hi. A girori kind of means
Which
like, kind of like jitto, I guess. It's a, you could say
Ito.
glary as well.
He glares at me. 階段のそばのバケットを指させた。He pointed at the bucket on the side of the stair. くればいいんだろう？ Which is, No, that's not it. はい、わかりましたよ。I know already. 水を組んでくればいいんだろう。Picking up water would be would probably picking up water. You probably meant to say picking up water.
Yeah, like you should, it would be good to get some water.
Be good
Would
to
be
get
like a
some water.
literal, right? E means good. And when you have that if statement with that, it normally means it's fine to, it's okay to, it's good to, either permission or saying you should do something. So you should get some water for me. And the for me is the
That's
translation part,
right.
being like that's what you're saying by pointing at the bucket to.
はい。バケツを掴んで、階段を駆け下り、中川？ No。
中には、
中庭の移動へと向かった。掴んで、I grabbed the bucket and I rushed up the stairs towards the well in the middle. In the courtyard, I headed towards that direction. I went up, I rushed up the stair and headed towards the well in the courtyard.
Oridu is down.
I'm sorry, no, down the stairs. I rushed down the stair. What's up the stair again, Monty? Are?
Yeah.
What was it? He
I
it
got
was like a
it.
few chapter back when he said he rushed up the stair to wash his
Probably
face.
kake I got it.
Okay, I got it.
I just said kakidashita. I think he's wanting to be
Okay,
running, but probably was kakiagaru. Oriru is down, agaru is up.
Taiboku ni 止まった黒い鳥たちは、The black birds that perching on the great tree, what do they do? みちろぎもせずにこっちを見てる。Without moving, without even a tiny movement, something like that,
Right, without any movement,
they
it didn't even twitch.
without any movement, they not even a twitch. Michirogi is a twitch. Mo.
Yeah, some kind of small movement.
Without even, not even a twitch. Says it without doing. They look at me. Kochio. They look towards me or they look my directions.
Right.
I think the difference between ore and kochi is ore is when you know they're looking at you for certain. Kochi, it's just they look towards general direction and you
I
don't
guess
know for
that's
sure they're
kind
looking
of
at you or
true.
around you.
Yeah, I guess that's kind of true. You wouldn't really say Oreo Miteita
He
that
could have.
much. Normally, you got the Mitsumeru or things like that, or specific vocabulary words. I feel like Miru as a verb tends to take Kochi if I'm talking about looking at me.
Really?
I think so.
Hmm.
I could be wrong,
Okay.
but like you
Yeah,
can't
I was
say
curious why he didn't say or.
Kochio Mirandeiru. That'd be wrong. I think it might have to do with what verb is being used. But we'd have to keep an eye on all the meters to know for sure.
I wonder why Japanese have so many words for I. I wonder if it was all this. Anyhow,
Okay.
just curious. Hi, so baketsu ni mizu o kumi. I scoop up the water into the bucket. So no mama atatakai dai ところへ戻ろうとして、おうとして、I try to return back to the kitchen after scooping up the water into the bucket.
Right.
はとした。What does that mean?
That's the sound effect. We got both.
Hato?
Yeah. That's the sound effect. Hot
Oh, it
tosta.
was something surprising
Yep,
occurred.
it is making a surprise in that sound.
Right?
Oh, is what we say in English.
Oh, was it like an exclamation mark on top of him, right? You draw it. Hi. It's almost like you play a video game and suddenly there's the exclamation mark. On the yeah, like a Pokemon when he walk when he walk into the grass, the tall grass, and the Pokemon come out, and he get that exclamation on top of him, man. The
So cool.
Hattosta, Chikusho. He say, "Ah, what is this? Chikusho, nebari wa karada o." Neburi wa karada o arawanai to. If not wash, if you haven't washed, asameshi o kuwasete kurenai ndatta, there will be, you will not be permitted to eat breakfast. Kuwasete
Right.
kurenai.
Yep.
That
Nobody will not allow me to eat breakfast if I don't wash my body.
はい体を移動に oh so the ハとした is not that something happened to him on the way but that he suddenly remembers
So he went, huh?
the fact
He makes that
he
noise, which is
remembered
him
suddenly.
remembering. It's any kind of surprise. It
While
doesn't
he was
have to
getting
be a memory, but it's like you li he literally go he literally go says the noise, basically.
Hi. He was getting the water for Bennett, but while he was getting the water, he remembered the fact that if he doesn't wash, he won't be able to have breakfast.
そうそう。
So then he 移動に引き貸して、
はい。
he draws,
Good guess.
he draws, right, money?
Hiku, the verb
引き
hiku.
貸して。
Hiku does mean to pull. What does kaisu mean?
To return,
To
specifically
return.
to return an object,
So, hikikaisu is a
to put
metaphor
an
to
object
mean
back.
to retrace your steps. To have your, whenever you said it's like having a string against you and you're pulling yourself on the string to return to a previous location.
I forgot. Okay, so hikikashite, I returned back to the well. Baketsu o Oroshi, I lowered the bucket. Baketsu no mizu de, with the water from the bucket, kao to kubi to te ashi o, face, neck, and hands, sato arata. You mentioned sato is not the same as sasato,
Right, they're similar
which
though.
is sato is just to I immediately wash,
That's a sato.
but sasato, no, sasato is immediate wash. Sato is just to wash quickly to get it done with,
Yep. So I quickly
something
wash
like
my
that.
legs and my hands and all those other body parts you mentioned. Okay, now we're gonna go
Face and neck.
to the new stuff. The general
Face,
body
hand, face,
is
neck.
still dirty.
That's not much of a watch. Okay, I'm getting it now. Nobody keep telling him to go wash because he's very dirty.
He is very
He
dirty.
have lice on him.
He might have lice,
No wonder
definitely.
never can stand that. I remember now,
Yeah.
especially when he's eating at the same table.
Yeah, just a little bit. You know what naosu means?
Now, to fix or to straighten something.
Does mean to fix, right? In this context, it means to correct, like to correct in it, like someone says the wrong answer, so you correct it. What is the stem form of naosu?
Naoshi.
Perfect. Can you read this
Naoshi.
line for me?
Kumi naosu.
Right. So you will see this naosu
To
added to verbs all the time, and these verbs will not be in the dictionary. Any idea what naosu adds to the verb kumi, which means to scoop?
scoop up.
Good guess.
To scoop
Naosu
straight.
means
To scoop.
to fix, right? To correct. So this actually means to redo the verb in order to do it correctly normally. So here he used the water of the bucket to wash his body. So now he has to re-scoop up some water in order to finish the assigned task, which was to bring water to Benetto. So you'll see this naosu added a lot to mean I did the action again in order to complete the action, basically, to do the action correctly in some way. Versus like if there's a
Hi.
different verb here, there could just be like a repeating forever thing. Like kurikaisu just means to repeat, but this has that doing it in order to fix it. And as I said, you can add this to any verb, just like komu adds it into meaning. Let's go read the line from the book.
Hi, ooh, tsumetai, ice
Ooh.
cold,
Right.
バケツに水を汲み直し、put the water in the bucket once again. I redrawn the water
Right.
in the bucket. Hayaku. No, that's not hayaku. Hayaashi de. I quickly walk. With quick legs. With
Yeah.
quick legs, swift legs,
Right.
I 台所へ戻った。Return to the kitchen.
Perfect. Now we're back to the kitchen. So our goal here is this verb.
Muki?
Ama.
Mukai? Move
You're
something.
right,
Row
starts with
to
an M
row.
sound.
Ma. Maki.
Right, what
Like
is
the food,
makumi?
like the maki thing.
Yeah, like the maki rolls. Hi.
Maku is to roll, the act of
It's to
rolling.
wrap.
Rolling something.
So the word
Wrapped.
roll, when we talk about food, like sushi rolls, it's not that you're not getting the sushi and rolling it on the floor. It means that you got the sushi and there is a wrap of seaweed around it, and it kind of looks like a ball. Is probably the reason why it's called a blank roll, maki roll or whatever. But the word maki just means wrap, like a wrap. In English, which can refer to that one food item that has like that's like made with a burrito. I got a wrap at the store. I had Caesar salad in it, type of thing. So that's just one of those not one-to-one translations. Maki, this is maki to wrap. Can you read this for me?
Can it also, Mona, can it
Yeah.
also mean finish? Like, you know how some people they say it's a wrap, as in it's done. Is
That
it?
I'm pretty
No, it doesn't
sure
have that
Maki is
connotation.
not used like that. Yeah, so that's another difference right there.
Hi. So it's Maki together.
Right, Maki tsukeru. So we got tsukeru, which means to attach, and Maki, which means to wrap. So what do you think this means?
I put something onto, like I grab something and then I wrap that something
Yeah,
with
it's a
something
wrap
else.
up. It's a wrap around, anything like that. So you're attaching wrappingness to something.
Hi.
So in this context, he's attaching the wrapping to himself because he's the subject. So let's go read the line from the book.
毛布を体に向き、巻きつけていても、even with the wrapping,
Right, even with
even when I was
wrapping
wrapping
what?
the body,
Hi. Which body do you think?
even when I wrapped my body
Hi.
with blanket,
Hi.
Haga, the teeth, gachi gachi to, grinding or click click,
Quick click is probably a little better.
naru.
Clacketing.
It's still crackly. The teeth is still
Clack going,
still
yeah.
flattered.
My clattering, my teeth clatter against each other, I think is what we'd say. The clattering
Hi.
of my, I'm pretty sure it's clattering. Might be a better word, but I think
What
that
about
one
what
is
it?
used.
What's that verb for when you cold and you shiver? You shiver. So the
Yeah.
teeth is shivering.
Yeah, but we don't say shivering. I think, I'm pretty sure we say clack, clack. Or something very similar to that. Can you read this word for me?
Ya kan.
So yakan with this specific kanji, which is surprisingly hard to get when you spell yakan, is a kettle. This is a kettle. Yakan. It is a contain. It
Kettle
is a
for cooking.
can that cooks wheat herbs. Yakan, a kettle. So let's go read the line from the book.
But it's specific for herbs,
No, it's a
for
kettle.
medicine.
The kanji here, we have kan. Kan means can. Ya. Ya is yaku. Yaku means like drugs, right? Like the verb kusuri
Drugs.
has this kanji in it. And the joke is that weed is the fun grass or something like that. because this is kind of top thing means grass, and this is tunnel sheet. So the kanji for a kettle is a can of drugs, a can for cooking drugs. Because the idea is that probably any kind of tea leaf would go underneath this kind of category of item, and you would cook it in that. So it's a kettle. But what it is a kettle. You don't. You could. You cook tea in a kettle.
はい、はいはい、台所にカロリー、カロリー、カロリー is the whole thing.
That's a
no,
good guess.
カロリー is a
カ
lot of
ドリ
something
つ
bad.
く is our verb here. This is one that does tend to trip you up.
たどりついた、ついたら、カロリー is
カドリつく。The tsuku here is not the attached tsuku, which I'd show you the kanji, but I think I can do the abbreviation.
Tarari tsuitara.
Tarari tsuku. Hi.
Tarari.
It really trips you up, this one. You should write this one down. That's your homework. Learn tadori tsuku. But tadori tsuku means to arrive at. Tadori tsuku. I arrived at the kitchen. Remember, he was outside. Tadori, right here, means to follow. And tsuku means this one, which is to arrive at. This is normally used in a final destination kind of way. It doesn't have to be the final destination, but there should be some kind of pause going on when tadori tsuku is used. Here it is kind of a final destination. He's bringing the bucket to this location. That was the goal. Versus earlier, we saw it where as the final location where he's basically been turned to, he's been completely chilled. So the complete chilliness of his body was the where he ended up at this location. That's like what had paused there was how cold he was. That makes any sense. So it's like a metaphorical pause. Versus here is a literal pause. It's the final destination for the bucket that he went to go grab. Anyway, the word I spelled over here, chattering, not C-H-A-T-T, that is what we say. I'm pretty sure it's pronounced as clattering, but that is the word we say when you have your teeth going gachi gachi in English.
Gachi gachi, hi.
Gachi gachi, that's the English phrase. So what happened when the main character arrived in the kitchen?
ネベネットが暖炉の前のやかんを。So he doing something to the kettle that was in front of the fireplace.
Right.
He saw, he yubi sasu ode, he pointed at it.
Right.
Therefore, やかんに水を入れた。He points at it, therefore he pours water
Who
into
do you
the
think
kettle?
Poured water into the kettle? What would be the logical conclusion?
I'm guessing Khan.
So Khan.
Because he
Bennett
points,
pointed,
therefore
I poured. Yeah. And so we have Tana here because
no
it's
word,
right
Bennett.
When I arrived right now to the kitchen. Right now. Right when. Meeting with Tara. Right. One event.
Hi.
Just point that out.
But Bennett communicates via pointing.
Yes. Bennett does not talk very much.
Mostly.
He likes to glare. He likes to point and say one random word. Though he did say like a sentence to the boy, which was like, behave yourself, child. And that was it. Otherwise, he just glared, pointed, smacked on, and like grunted or something. He's a man of few words.
Does he have a conversation with anybody?
No.
He does have conversation.
I mean, theoretically, he must
okay,
have
so
when he was hired.
Terrible.
But he has not talked except for one, like, other than one words. And he's told Khan to behave himself. This is another hard word. Do you know what yoyaku means?
Yoyaku. Yo. Yo is a
Yo-yaku.
shape of some sort.
Good guess. Yo-yaku is a adverb that means
Yaku.
finally. It's basically the adverbal version of tadoritsuku. To arrive at. The idea is that you're arriving at some kind of goal, like end point or something. So right here, the yoyaku shows because he's trying to pick a lock, and when the lock is picked, that gets yoyaku in front of it, because that is the end goal there. He finally gets the lock unpicked. Just like the last line, they finally he arrives in the kitchen. So yoyaku is basically the adverb form of tadoritsuku, as far as like meaning goes. Do you know how yoyaku is slightly different in the
Yo-yak.
word finally in English?
Finally had sort of a finality to it, right?
A little bit dramatic in
Like
English, like
you waited
ah,
a
exactly, like you waited a long time, which the Japanese does not have.
finally.
You know what that maru means?
In Japanese, it tends to hi
Da.
tamate
Tamaru.
damate. To be quiet.
Hey, you have your
I was
mouth
quiet.
shut. So. And now you get to go read the life of the book.
Money, so
Hey.
yoyaku had the connotation, the last thing that being done. It's
It
the
has a
last item, it's
connotation
the last.
of goal event achieved, kind of. So whatever was happening before yoyaku was happening in anticipation for yoyaku to finally say, okay, we're done. Kind of like the done word. So, for example, in the previous line, the main character was picking a lock. So he started to pick a lock. When he finishes picking a lock, so unlocks a lock, the unlocking the lock part gets the word yoyaku put in front of it, right? Because that is the goal. They've achieved the goal of unpicking the lock. So in the end, the lock was unpicked, which is kind of a mouthful to say in English versus finally the lock was picked. But it doesn't really matter how long the time period is to hit that goal. So here we have yoyaku again, which is insinuating that Kan was kind of sitting here probably staring at Bennett for a bit before he reached the goal of it makes sense when you read it. This is Kan's goal right here.
Hi. So here it say, その後ようやく, and after that, and at
Let's
last
go read
after
the
that
whole
or something like
paragraph. It is
ne.
theoretically three lines, but it's too hard if you don't read the whole
Hi.
thing.
その後ようやくね、飯朝飯は?ベネットは黙っている。Hey, breakfast?
Yeah, what about
And
breakfast?
Bennett say nothing.
So why do you think Yoyaku is here?
Yeah, what about breakfast? So after he poured water into the kettle, he say, what about breakfast?
Yeah, that's what the
Fine,
somehow means.
like
But
when
what
he
is
find
yo
when he
why is there
finish.
Yoyaku? So it's actually not that. This is actually the reason why he got up in the morning. Even more dramatic than that. Like he woke up this morning hungrier than a whole herd of rats, remember? That's how hungry he is. So he's been thinking about, I
I
want breakfast, I want breakfast. And he goes downstairs, and Bennett's like, get water. So finally, Khan has said, where's breakfast? So this is his goal, basically, of the whole Khan's goal versus Tadoritsuku is actually Bennett's goal. Wanted the food to arrive. But that's how that works. The goal is that he wants breakfast, so he finally asks about breakfast, versus over here, the goal is the lock being unlocked. So he finally unlocks the lock. So finally he asks, where's breakfast? Because he is hungry. So this time it's a long time period, I would say, since breakfast. I mean, since the morning, just by context. Context, it didn't say by morning, but since we're talking about breakfast and that's the reason why he got up this morning, that would be the assumption they would make, that you would remember that he was as hungry as a whole herd of rats. Now, this word is actually the exact same as the word finally. Can you read it for me?
Yeah, thought.
Yep. Finally. And it has that same exact connotation. It is a adverb, so it ends with to. Do you know what this word is?
Shibaraku is happy? No, it's
Good guess.
Shibaraku.
It is a adverb. It's
She.
shibaraku is a adverb, and you're doing the adverb here. And it's a time phrase.
You're doing the adverb here. Time shibaraku
Means after a
shite,
bit.
which is at the time.
It basically means to wait a bit. Shibaraku. It's a normally a short-ish period. So in English, you might say like, wait a second. You might say like, shibaraku shite ne. Say something like that. You say just wait a second. Stay put for a bit. The idea is that you'd stay put for like longer than literally a second. It's just a generic way to say wait a bit in Japanese. Shibaraku shite. What does tadoritsuku mean?
Tarurisuku is that final destination.
So.
It
Perfect.
has the same connotation as yoyaku
Yeah.
for places.
Yeah. Tarutuku is the yoyaku for places. Good way of
Taruri.
putting it. Okay, so let's go read the
Hi.
line from the book. So ho is a sigh of relief. So ha is surprise. Ho is the good one. So, ho is good. Ha is bad.
Ho is good. Ho. So, shibaraku shite, after a little while, yatto, finally, karada ga atatakakunatta. Atatakai, so atatakaku, warm, it became warm.
Right.
My body became warm.
Right on. Oh.
Therefore, no, ho to shoste. Good.
It's a sigh of
Attari.
relief. Hotoshita. Oh. Oh. Whew.
Oh.
I guess what it would be in English.
Me.
Whew.
Oof. Me ma wash. I look around the area.
Perfect. And how do you say breakfast?
Hotoshite.
Hot to ha.
Asamish breakfast.
Breakfast. And what does naosu add to verbs, like with kumi naosu?
Naosu is to do something once again.
Right.
Repeat it.
Do you know what moto moto
Kumi
means?
naosu to moto. Moto by itself mean the origin of something,
Hi.
and motto is
An adverb.
the origin
That's a good guess. Moto moto means originally. So moto is the
originally.
origin. So moto moto turns it into an adverb, mean originally. So you know, some of those are nouns and some of those are adverbs. Like yeah, it's houses rather than housesly. So aru, to exist. What is the negative past tense form of aru?
Negative past tense. Nakata.
Perfect. Nakatta. There's a little stop in there. Okay, let's go read the line from the book.
Hi. Nai. so weird. Aru is a verb. Na is an action. But as you say, it's a negative verb.
Theoretically, you could argue probably that Nai and Adu are not actually the same thing. It would depend on the linguistics book, but it's probably the word not versus is, right? Because Nai is what you add to all verbs in order to make not form.
Hi. あるな、ある、ない、はい。わかった。この部屋はもっともっとは。Finally. No, originally.
Hi, original.
この部屋はもっともっと台所で、台所ではなかったらしい。Okay, so this say that originally this room does not have, originally this room did not have a kitchen,
Yep,
it
originally this
seems.
room was not a dick kitchen. Hi. As a reference, it's better to get into the habit of reading the full sentence and then rereading bits if it like didn't stick with you, because there's always sometimes random information that could be important for like context and stuff, just as like a habit of getting into. So if you always do the first part and then continue, you're more likely to miss stuff. Though it's totally fine to reread parts. I think it's just easier to first read it and then reread the sections. I think it's a better habit to have. You know what room is the shosai of a house?
Hi, Shou Sai is an office. Shou
Perfect.
Sai.
Any idea how to read this word?
Kabe shi.
Is
Kabe shi.
Kabe married to she?
Maybe not, so it's Kabe Gami.
Yep, Kabegami. So how
Or
did we
Kabe.
know this? How do we know this was Kamigami?
Because Kabe is a singular reading and
So, so,
not a
so.
onyomi.
Exactly. Perfect.
Onyomi words.
Awful. Let's go read this example sentence.
Shosai. That kanji for sai money.
Hi.
Do you know what it means
No.
by itself?
So sad.
Oh, sorry. It's so weird looking. I have shosai. It doesn't have the kanji for room. It's not a
It is a
place.
very weird
It's not a
word.
kanji for.
It basically has the meaning of religious activities is how I'm gonna put it. It's using it can it's a kanji you can use for
I see.
like funerals or holy purification or congratulations and to worship, things like that. Like the
I
master of
see.
religious ceremonies is a saishu,
And then,
using sai from shosai. So it's the
Chosai.
room
I see.
worshipping
That
the
makes.
library. The worshipping room.
Hi. Hi. It must have been an ancient word, and they. It meaning changed over time into modern use. So I. And completely understand now. So, Shoshai no Kabegami wa
Oh, I never told you what
shikui de.
kamigami meant. Kabe as well. Kami is paper. So wallpaper. Same word in English.
High
Kabe.
wallpaper. So,
Kabegami.
the wallpaper is made of shikui, which is plastered.
Hi. Which seems probably factually
Decorated.
incorrect, but that's what it says. Do you know what a moyo is?
Moyo. Yo is the shape of something.
Hi.
Mo had the kanji for trees, kind of a plant.
Moyo means pattern.
Plant.
Uzumaki moyo, a pattern of a
That's
swirl. Real cool squirrel. Oh,
Oh,
yo.
we were talking about the kanji for ri. Ri as in like reason.
Hi.
Remember?
What about it?
It has the meaning of rock. Hit the kanji for rock on it. This is exactly what moyo, as in the patterns.
Hi.
The pattern inside of rocks.
Oh.
Or inside of
Stop.
marbles. I remember you mentioned it. Word for marbles have the kanji ri in it.
Oh.
Hi, random. Sorry.
Oh,
Tokiri.
marble. Yeah, Daiiri
Marbles. It had the word furry in it, which is what that other kanji that you just mentioned,
Royal
yoyaku or something like that.
Yoyaku.
Moyo, moyo, meaning patterns.
Hi, Moyo means patterns.
Moyo, hey. Moyo.
Yo, it's a short mo.
Patterns.
Sorry.
Oh, moyo.
Moyo.
Yo.
Not sure what you're getting
Interesting.
to, but as long as it makes you remember, it
Very.
sounds great. So, sokuri is another sound
Oh,
effect verb that means to look exactly the same. So, niteru and sokuri are similar. Sokuri is just
I'm
like looking similar,
similar.
acting similar, right? So, let's go read
Is it
this
a
example
net?
sentence, right? It is. So all to adverbs, every single one of them are nouns, right? They're nouns, and
Hi.
then you add to turn into an adverb. Same with like any ni adverb, they're theoretically nouns that you added ni in order to turn into an adverb, with the only exception being like zu or something, some kind of grammatical adverb. That's how that adverbal marker is. Kind of like if you took the e off of e adjective, it is now a noun. That's just what it is. You got nouns and you add something to turn it into not a noun. So sokuri in this sentence is
Hi.
a noun.
Sokurita. Sokurita. So, dai dokoro no kabegami no hana moyo wa majutsushi no shitsai shi shosai to sokurita. The flower pattern of the wallpaper of the kitchen is exactly the same as that of the exactly the same as that of the office of the magician office.
Perfect. So osetsuma is the reception room. That's that room that when you have a guest, you bring in for them to sit or something. Osetsuma. So let's go read the line from the book. Osetsuma.
Reception room. Se no takai mado mo. Mo here has the connotation of
Could be.
even the tall window.
In this
Okay, so
context, I would just
se
translate it
no.
as and in English. I mean, it is even, but it's a lot of
Okay.
even to say in English. Like, 'cause I don't know. I feel like English has like a cap for how many evens you
Oh,
can use at once. Like it is even, but
okay,
even
this
sounds
could mean
weird when you
all.
use it three times in a row in English. So, and I think as an English translation is better.
Hi, so se no takai mado mo. Kabegami mo. Shikui no. 地球の花模様も粘りの詳細とそっくりだから多分応接間だったのだろう。
Right. So
応
the null
接間だっ
here
た
is
の
just
だ
to
ろう。
show that he's thinking logical set. This is a logical conclusion of his. この部屋は多分おつつまだった。
もう。
だろ。
なんだろう。The tall window, along with the wallpaper, along with the flower patterns of the plaster, along with the flower pattern of the plaster, all they look exactly the same as that of Nebri office. Therefore, probably the reception will also be.
What's the subject of the sentence? It's not listed. We have tolls and moles, but no ga. What is the subject of the sentence?
I'm guessing the subject here is the patterns
Good guess, but
or the
no. These
wallpaper.
three moles are not the subject. Who does this window and this wallpaper and this plaster belong to? Like, who, which thing has a window and plaster and wallpaper?
I'm guessing this room.
Yes, it's this
This
room, the
room has
daidokoro.
a
So this room's the
daidokoro,
daidokoro.
right?
It's windows and it's wallpaper and it's plaster. It's exactly the same as Neveri's study. Therefore, this room is probably a osetsuma, probably the reception room, not a kitchen. Which I think
I
the
see.
previous line
All sorts of.
was literally, it is not the kitchen. Yep. この部屋はもともとは台所ではなかったらしい。It seems like this room was not originally the kitchen. Instead, originally, it was the osetsuma, the parlor. You did really good, though, with separating these, why there's the three moles here versus the to, right? Because this to is, like, very separated from, because otherwise you want to use mo. There's no reason to do mo than to. So it's, these moles over here are describing this room. This, even this room's wallpaper, even this room's tall windows, and even this room's plaster that's in the shape of flowers. They're all exactly the same as Nebri's wall. We say it in English, if we say the word even, it sounds like a lot. Like three evens, that's too much. But that is what it's saying. It's just comparing these three items with this item. And these three items belong to this room. Do you know what sayu means?
Sayuni, left and right,
Yep. Easiest kanji.
both
So
sides.
zo, this word right here means statue. Zo. How do you read this kanji?
Zo,
Right, is it a long
zo,
O or a short O?
long,
So.
zo, zo.
So let's go read this line.
ドアの左右に像がある。There's statues on either side, on the left and right of the door.
Perfect. Hira hira is another sound effect. that we can add toe to. And it describes like a fluttering kind of thing, like the kind of fabric you might imagine a Greek in media, like a Greek goddess wears, you know, that very like flowy kind of fabric that kind of drapes over the body. Hira hira. Some kind of that kind of idea. So it's not skin tight,
Flutter.
it's like a lot of it's very loose.
Yes.
Thanks.
Hi.
So let's go
Hira
read
hira.
the line from the book.
Dairi seki no danro no sayu ni wa hira hira no 服を着た。女の人たちの像がある。On the left and right of the fireplace of the fireplace made of marbles. There's our statues of women's wearing clothes that are
Perfect.
loose clothing.
You remember how to read this bolded word down here?
Keen. Otaku. So this is
Plus,
taku, kin taku.
it sounds it's not that word, but it's a similar story. I say kinzoku is the word I think of. It's different kanji, but it is zoku from kazoku, but different kanji. Same-ish meaning.
Kinzoku, heihin.
部品.
Kin
This kanji
zoku
right here
behin
is bu from bubun.
buhin.
You're thinking about he from heya, which is the same kanji. But this guy, the ya reading is how it's read on its own, I think. So he is its own reading. I mean, well, bubun, buhin, heen is the married reading, right? It's not shina. So it'd be he shina or buhin would be the two guesses. So it's not he shina, so it must be buhin. So this is the bubun no bu. Kinzoku buhin. What does that mean?
Kinzoku. The parts of metals,
Yeah,
the
metal
metal
odds and ends
parts.
parts. Perfect. Can you read this word for me?
Metal. Yohin,
Right.
utensil,
Any kind of thing like that,
the item
correct.
of use.
Little soul. Can you read this for me?
Yojimbo wa yohin o koko hako
Yep.
hakonda hakonda the to carry I carry the usable item
Who did?
the bodyguard
So. So let's go
bodyguard
read
ベ
the line from the book.
ネットはもう This more mean more, not more as in the particle.
More
So
hype.
ベネットはもうだ用品を運び込んでいた Brings in He brings in the kitchen utensil. And how did he bring in? He brings in more.
He
He
had
brings
already
in
done
more
it.
kitchen utensil.
So mo can mean more like mo ichido itte kudasai means please say it one more time. With past tense with mo, it means already. Like, もう一度言ってた means I already said it one more time. So,
Oh, so more or
it's either more or already. It's more in future tense, like, please do more, and it's already in past tense. So here,
I
sentence is in
see.
past tense, so it's already. He already brought up the
Already.
kitchen utensils. Henceforth, the room is being used as the daidokoro rather than osetsuma. How do you read this word?
Hi.
It's written so good. I'm gonna have to move
Short
already.
sight.
Perfect. So slight. Can you read this bolded phrase for me? Yep. Yo.
Hiyomen. Yomen wa. Darake de. Fuku.
Izu.
Kizu darake de. What is kizu? Hiyomen is
Have you heard Kizuku?
the upper. Kizuku. I forgot, mommy.
Gatsuku. Kizu means wounds, and it's normally like scratches level of wounds. So normally you'd use a different word if you're talking about someone chopping off your leg. So this is like a scratch.
けど、
What
傷
has
だらけ
scratches?
ど、the surface,
Right. And how many scratches
the
does it
surface
have? Few?
だらけ is bad thing.
So,
だらけ,
scratches would be
a
bad.
lot
Yep,
of
a lot. A
scratch.
lot of a bad thing. A lot of scratches. Ganjo means sturdy, and strong. Ganjo. This is the same jo from Daijoubu. Are you okay? Ganjo.
And this is the same gun from Ganbatte. Ganbatte.
Gambatte. Okay, let's
So,
go.
Ganjo. Hiyomen ni knife no. This is scratch, is gizu. Gizu.
Izu, hi.
Ga. Gizu. Kizu ga tsuita kanjou na teburu to isu ga ikutsuka is to go, money?
Good guess. You're thinking about the verb
Ikutsuka
iku.
is a
Let's go pause and just look at our first thing, which is a relative clause describing the word teburu. What's going on with this teburu?
This table is gancho na, meaning it's sturdy. Na, it's a na adjective here. So gancho na, sturdy. Kizu ga tsuita, it have scratches attached to it. And the kind of scratch that are knife. So it have knife scratch on the surface
Right.
and
So
it
most
is
likely on
sturdy.
that front. It's a nice sturdy table with scratches in it, probably from a knife. I mean, scissors from a knife, no, probably. To, what does this to mean after teburu?
It's an antol. It's
Right.
a
And then we
inclusive
have
tol.
isuga. What does that mean?
It referred to the chair, so the
Right.
subject now is the chair
Yep, so the chair
or
is doing
chairs.
ikutsuka. So since we're ending ikutsuka without a da, right? There's no da here. And this isn't a relative clause anymore. It's isu. And there's no e and there's no do. There's no verb. It's ending with a ka. We can actually assume that this is a counter, right? Counters tend to just end like that with a period. Ikutsu plus ka. Ikutsu means how many. So what does ikutsuka mean?
It means there's a number of these chairs.
So there's several chairs. So we have a table that is sturdy but has lots of little scratches on it from a knife. And we also have a bunch of little chairs in here. And this is where we're going to be stopping for the day.